Why would I not want to be in a space where I'm surrounded by beautiful diamonds? Well, I'm here in the Diamond Bar in Town and Country. It's a new place. It just opened up, and really kind of the idea of it is you jewelry shop, but the catch is the word bar in all of this. It kind of makes it a casual atmosphere where you can actually grab a drink as you shop for your jewelry here. Now, joining me is the owner, Chris Phillips, and kind of tell me, what feel are you going for, or explain this whole thing to me.
So we're going for a much more relaxed atmosphere, education-based, you know, something fun where people feel invited to come into a jewelry store, you know, have kind of the experience that, you know, it can't be overwhelming to them. We want to, you know, show them that it's relaxed. We have the sophisticated fun of the, you know, kind of alcohol aspect of the Diamond Bar, but we're really focused on diamonds, you know, precious stones, and customizing pieces specific to the client's needs.
Being a female, it's exciting to go look at jewelry, the idea of buying jewelry, all of that. Being a male, sometimes not as exciting. Does this help men feel comfortable?
I think so. I think it takes away the intimidating factor of, you know, shopping, whether it be for that anniversary gift, engagement ring. You know, it just gives them a place to feel comfortable, kind of that community feel for a jewelry store. When they come in, they get to meet the owner and have a lot of fun shopping for jewelry instead of just kind of sitting there and being overwhelmed.
Yeah, and you said you even made it feel like a bar. Like we're sitting in bar stools. You've got the rail for your feet to go, and that was the setup.
It was, absolutely. My wife and I, we custom built these jewelry cases in Ohio to have an actual bar, and then we decided to put the jewelry cases inside of them.
You guys have been, you are open currently. You've been open for about 7 weeks, and how has the response been?
Response has been great. We've had a lot of customers come in that have felt the need that we needed something like this, and they feel that, you know, having a jewelry store where they feel comfortable to go to for even repairs or that one-of-a-kind piece makes them feel comfortable to do so.
And you said your price point is very competitive.
It is, yes. We are very competitive price point wise, but we're also, you know, we don't shop based upon you know, specific price. It's more of the value of what you're looking for. Every diamond's different, and so those small differences make huge value differences. And we're here to show clients what that is and what that means, so that they can get the best price for what they're looking for.
Yeah, you were showing me some items that were even about $100, but they were beautiful little necklaces and earrings and things like that. A little bit for everyone here. Again, this is the Diamond Bar in Town and Country. They've just opened up. If you want to come in, take a peek. I mean, it doesn't ever hurt to look around, right?
Absolutely. We encourage shopping and playing, you know, trying things on. We have full-length mirrors, so we can really have some fun here. And ladies' nights we'll be having soon.
And I think you could use like a glass of whiskey as a bargaining chip if you needed that to bring your significant other in. It's a great idea. Thank you again. We'll put all the information online where you can come and check out the Diamond Bar.